Hello everyone. Welcome. My name is Rune, and today we're going to be hopping back into Remnant. So someone told me that you explore in the ward, specifically downstairs in the ward. There's some cool stuff you can find. I'm going to head down there and see what I can see. I think we already did the reactor. We haven't been in here yet. There's something. So I can't go in there. That work. Nice. Okay. And a trait book here, I think. In a computer, okay. Not really sure if I should be reading terminals or if it's all lore fluff. Not gonna bore you guys with a big wall of text there. Great. Oh. Experience. I like that. Yeah, let's do that. Use. Okay, it's a quest item. Heal skin tonic. Some blood wart. Computer. Bandage. Ooh, ammo box. I like that. Hey, go through the window. Thank you. Damn. Some messed up stuff going on down here. What the fuck? Melted or something. See what that's all about. Someone teleported or something? Guess none of those go in that. Okay. Think we went in every room. I didn't see a place for the fuse. Went through all of those. Go in that. Yeah. Okay. We go down. Basement 3, research level. Wasn't powered, okay. Oh, can I use a key card? Yep. Nice. Thermal control. Nothing else? Hell of a building. Another ammo box? Nice. Love ammo boxes. Oh, I haven't used one yet. Weird mirror. Don't have anything that can go on that. System locked. Alright. Reading theater. Okay. Trade book. I mean, obviously, there's stuff behind that fan. This wouldn't automatically close, right? Okay. Ah, nice. Key. Key was maybe this over here? Probably need the power on in the area. Someone needs to grease up that fan. At the end. Yeah. Go on this thing. No? Must have been that door on the upper level. We went everywhere on this floor. The only thing that we're not certain about yet is that door that we couldn't open. Go down again? Oh. Alright, well. Looks like that door's gotta lead somewhere. It's way at the back, wasn't it? Over here? Okay. Definitely gonna try that. That's not what I'm... You know what? I will try that. See how that is. Okay. That didn't lead to anything, so I guess that's it. A cool new gun to try out. Guess since I'm here, I will go and upgrade everything before we head back. See what I can do. On that shooter. I don't want to upgrade the submachine gun because I haven't even tried it yet. Let's focus on armor for now. Do the chest piece since it seems to be the largest. And that's done. Done. Let's get in there. Okay, so I do have enough scrap. I am gonna buy the sword. I think it looks like it might have longer reach. That's definitely what I want. Less damage, but more critical hit chance. Okay. Great point. Alright. Let's head wherever the hell we were. I like that. So we'll just have to see what kind of damage it does. This comes with a lot of ammo. Alright. I haven't upgraded this thing, so the damage probably won't be crazy. That's different. Yeah, they are. Okay. Our attack patterns. Oh, shit! It's got a gun! Maybe I should go back to my pistol. Bit further range. I'm gonna be fighting at a distance here. Keep it for now. This guy. Still love the goat's gun. It's a shotgun with pretty decent range, to be honest. I prefer like a big slug. Which, I mean, I guess as a sniper rifle, but not sure about the fire rate of the sniper rifle. Goat's gun is 2.5. Sniper just said single fire. What's that? Is that like a sprint attack? Okay, I can thrust. So we'll keep going up. one shot. Okay. Doesn't even cost stamina, other than the sprinting. Sure do make the sounds in this game creepy as hell, though. Adrenaline? Guess we can guess what that one does. Start getting the new metal type soon, because soon I'm not gonna need any more iron, I think. Oh. Little guy there. What is this? What does this do? Doesn't do anything. Hey, didn't I use it? Yeah, what the fuck? Use it. Oh, I have to shoot it? It's like changing my crosshairs. Oh. What the fuck? Oh, that... That didn't last long. Took a lot of damage there. Yeah, I don't think that thing is good. Swap back to the healing circle. I could definitely use that. Some red. Strange coin. Another quest item? Yeah. Okay. I'm starting using some of these quest items because I don't know what the hell they're for. I do like the SMG though. I think it'll be good once I upgrade it. Though it is pretty close range, so maybe not. It's probably just because I have two close range guns. Hopefully I can get to a checkpoint soon. It's my health that's low. Maybe I should hit another heart. Okay. Definitely taking more damage in this zone than I was because of these range bastards. Slowly running out of ammo for the SMG. What is that? Alright. Hit this checkpoint. Just in case that thing fucks me up. Alright. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Check back tomorrow to see more content. Bye.